So it seems that there's been so many rumors about when it comes to Kim Kardashian and when it comes to who she's now moved on from. And allegedly, she spent a whole night with this man, and this man is also somebody in the public eye. Interesting. Hey guys, it's Murad Murali. Hopefully, you guys are doing well today. Back at it again with another video. If you have not subscribed, guys, click that button. It's daily and consistent content. No matter where I am in the world, I'm always filming you and giving you guys updates because you guys love this. And let's get straight into this mess. So Kim K is had allegedly spent a night of having fun with none other than SNL presenter Pete Davidson. Now, Pete Davidson was obviously, known to be on SNL. Majority to the Americans, anybody outside of America didn't really know who he was still, but his fame or his name, you could say, projected into the sky when he was dating Ariana Grande and how they nearly got they got engaged. And of course, I believe she even spoke about how well endowed he is, and that he's great in bed and stuff like that. So all of this kind of association went with him. I feel like Pete Davidson, look, I don't really care for the man. You guys know I don't, but I feel like there was a conversation he was having where he was talking about mental health. And I feel like men don't speak up about their mental health in any capacity. And I think it's very interesting when you have people in the public eye that do so. And I'm very transparent with when I go through mental health stuff, I just let you guys know. So he was obviously speaking about depression and the fact that there are every single day he wants to really just end his life. He doesn't want to live anymore, and that he knows that there are different trigger points that you can use to trick your brain to make you feel better, like going out for a walk or meeting friends, sitting in the sun or using a mute, like very interesting stuff. And I feel like we don't see men talking about stuff like this. So that in itself, I wanted to just chuck in this video because I came across that interview and I thought it was just very engaging just to see men speak about stuff in a very abrupt manner and just speak about what the reality is on mental health and not to man up or hide away from it, because I feel like people need to communicate about their feelings regardless. Anyways, allegedly they spent a night together. They were seen on roller coasters having fun, and Kim is just loving it and enjoying life. People exclusively report. I feel like people in US Weekly are very accurate reports when it comes to all of this. She's clearly moved on from Kanye physically, romantically, with the chemistry they apparently have. Very different, I would say, her taste in men. I didn't expect her to be going and having fun and doing the most and everything else with, Pete Davidson. They are obviously holding hands in this picture as well, and apparently they spent a night together. She's having fun and enjoying life. Her focus is still on her kids and work, but you can tell that she's ready to date. She's in a very happy and a good place. She has moved on from Kanye and feels it is for the best. So she also did work on SNL. I think she did very well, considering that I don't really watch Kim Kardashian like that. I didn't think that she would do that well presenting. But I think she did great. Even her music sketch was absolutely great as well. Let me know your thoughts are when it comes to this quick update. Subscribe to the channel, click that button, guys. Daily and consistent content. And I will catch you guys soon for another video. Damn.